Madam Speaker, climate change is real and the whole country needs to rise up to make sure that we do what we call climate change mitigation. As we talk now, the Prime Minister is meeting the team from the Minister of Finance is to break this down like we are broken, and the total requirement would come to a lot of money, comes something to do with about 43 billion. So really, it's money. When are you going to give him this money? That's what we want to hear.
What we can raise at the moment, given the cash situation, is 20 billion, but to cater for the immediate emergencies. And we shall go through we are working with them to go through the immediate items, and the request is being processed. We think in the next 2 days we should be able to release the money to the ministry.
In your planning as Minister of Finance, what plans do you have, like in terms of drainage, to make the roads durable? What plans do you have? So for me, I find this, maybe in our planning as ministries, we've not really planned for long term. Maybe we do short term work so that we keep getting money.
They could make the country know, because the government cannot reach every household. We are a third world country. But can we be told when these rains would stop for planning purposes?
The minister is directed to go and prepare a schedule of priorities and come back tomorrow, bring it to this house of the 20 billion.